All right, we're with Ragin Cajun junior shortstop Kennon Fontenot. Big life change for you between this season and the beginning of this season and the end of last year. A proud dad now. So how does that feel?
Oh man, it's amazing. You know, she came into my life and she's changed it. I just love going home to her every night, and it's life changing.
So how is Amelia?
She's doing great. You know, she's just getting bigger and bigger every day, and she's just a blessing.
How has being a dad changed your perspective on baseball?
You know, after she was born, you know, I just kind of took it all in. Now, like when I come out here, I enjoy it. You know, I don't know how much longer I got playing this game, you know, so I just come out here and I just enjoy everything every day and I'm taking anything for granted.
You were the oldest of four growing up. Do you feel like that helps, not just being a dad, but out on the baseball field now as an upperclassman? I mean, you're counting on a little more to kind of be vocal. You got young guys coming in.
Yeah, I mean, being the oldest, you know, you kind of got to lead your younger siblings in the right path and everything. And that's kind of what I'm trying to do here with all these new guys coming in, kind of just showing them the ropes and showing them what we do here.
You had some ups and downs as a hitter last season. What's the process like of riding out a slump, knowing that if you work hard enough, the game is going to eventually pay you back like it did last season for you?
Yeah, you know, the coaches tell us, you know, just grind through it, and that's what I did. I put my head down, and I kept working. You know, I knew eventually the hits would come. It was just, I mean, it was tough, you know, to go through whatever that streak was and not getting one. But, you know, I came out of it, and I can just grow from it from here.
It's easier said than done, right? The coach is just telling you, but you're kind of living through it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, oh, it was tough, you know, to go up there. You know, I hit a ball hard. It'd always be caught, or I'd walk up there, strike out or something. It was definitely tough for that three-week stretch or a month, whatever it was, but definitely something to learn from.
What's your personal goal this season?
My personal goal is just to be in the lineup every day, contribute, and just help the team.
All right. This is a debate I have with the guys at the office a lot. What's the best baseball movie?
The best baseball movie. I'm going to have to go either The Sandlot or the Major League. There you go.
You pass. Very good. Very good. Very good choices. Kennon Fontenot, our guest. All right, walk-up music. What's it going to be this year and why?
I'm going to go with Amelia by Lil Wayne because my daughter's name is Amelia. I figured that was a nice little fit.
Is that the one with the Winn-Dixie bag or whatever at the beginning? Somebody give me I don't know.
No, it kind of starts out. It just says Young Money and then it just goes Amelia. So I just thought that was a good little thing.
See, so when you hear Lil Wayne this year, it's actually a tribute to young Amelia. That's good stuff. All right, word association. You ready?
Yeah.
Amelia.
Beautiful.
Gunnar Leger.
Oh, man. I need more than one word to define that guy. Oh, yeah. Gunnar's one of my good friends, you know. If I had to one word to describe Gunnar, I'm looking at him right now as he's doing his interview. I don't know.
You want to say a bad word? But in like a nice way, right? It's.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, him being one of my best friends. I don't know. He's kind of a corny guy. Go with that. Corny.
Corny.
Yeah.
All right. Corny. Gunnar Leger. What about Wyatt Marks?
Oh, Wyatt. Wyatt's a perfectionist.
Hogan Harris.
A little weird.
Jam Williams.
Man. All these guys, it's just tough to come up with just one word. Jam. I'd have to say Jam's a grinder.
That's what comes to mind. Jam is the father himself. Did he offer you any advice?
Oh yeah, him and Ron, both being dads, you know, they would talk to me through the whole process, you know, tell me everything's gonna be good. You know, it's a great experience, and those guys helped out a lot.
All right, a couple more, Ken and Joe Robbins.
Oh, that guy's kind of quirky, you know, but. Love Joe.
Tony Robichaux.
Oh, man. It's a great man. Leader.
Ragin' Cajun fans.
The best in the country.
Section A.
Best section in the country.
Dylan Poncho.
Dylan Poncho. always think of his glasses whenever his head, whenever his name's said. His goggles that he has, like Jam. Everybody talks about Jam's goggles. Yeah, so, something like that.
Hunter Castles.
Hunter Cap. He's a quiet guy. I'd say quiet.
Kennon Fontenot.
I don't know. I don't know one about myself. Dad. There you go. Perfect.
Kennon, man, best of luck this season. We look forward to seeing you out on the field.
Thank you.